Right, well, we've made our protein shake for this morning with all the little bits. I've gone for the complicated professional choice, as I spoke to you about, but there is a simpler version. But the next part of anyone's breakfast is, for me, the porridge. I'm going to make you a show how to quickly make porridge and how simple it really is. People say they don't have time for breakfast, but it's rubbish. Even if you're flying out the door, all you need to do is set your alarm 2 minutes early and you can sort this out. So what I do is boil the kettle as soon as you wake up, get a couple of scoops of porridge. We've got a nice measuring cup here, but you don't have to. You can do it by eye. But roughly about 2 scoops of porridge. Add some boiling hot water. Here we are, just like that. I feel a bit like I'm on Blue Peter here.
You are, mate.
Here we are. Right, so you put a bit of extra water in, you think. Give it a little stir. For a second, give it a little mix up. Beautiful. Right, that you need to allow that to sit. But while it's sitting, and you're making a protein shake or having a coffee or whatever you want to do, you can throw in a few raisins on top. These are great to add flavour and a bit of texture to the porridge as well, and also being good for you. So put a few of those in. What you do is you leave that boil, and then I always like to, at this stage, because normally I'm in a rush and I don't get out in time, is to add a bit of honey. Just need to grab myself a little spoon.
Round here in top drawer, mate.
Right, top drawer, here we are. Trying to find my way around the matrix. There we go. Perfect, can't leave home without a little spoon. And here we are. Right, I'm going to use some Manuka honey. Now, again, like with the blueberries and things like that, you can add sweet things. The Manuka honey is fantastic. It has a lot of great properties to it. I'm trying to think, remember, you know, it's got a...
UMF.
UMF, yeah.
Yeah. Unique Manuka factor.
Unique Manuka factor. Try and say that after a night out. So I add a bit of Manuka honey around there. You can mix it all up. It's great for you. And it adds a bit of nice flavour. And it is the best honey out there. You can get different level. This is 12 plus. I think this is probably super Manuka honey.
Yeah, it's very good for immune function, that one. And it's nice because it's mainly fructose, it's nice and slow release.
In 2 minutes, or if that, you have perfect porridge, a perfect protein shake, and you're ready to start the day. Everything in here is exactly what you need. You've got your protein blast, you've got your carb blast, you've got your low release sugar. So when you turn up to work, we know falling asleep, if you turn up to training or turning up to school, you'll be set for the day.